The police sergeant is about to trade in her badge for a paintbrush. She's already painting. Rhonda Turner is now CEO of the DIY painting studio franchise, The Rustic Brush. She's on a mission to empower women through entrepreneurship. She's joining us live in Studio A to share her passion. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for stopping by on this Monday morning.
Well, thank you for having me.
Yeah, talk to us about how long have you been an officer for, a sergeant?
I have been with the Houston Police Department for almost 30 years,
almost
3 decades.
Years.
Yes, 2025 will make 30 years for me, and that would be the year that I plan to retire.
This is good. We're
good.
How long have you been sergeant?
For 14, 15 years.
Wow.
Half of that.
Incredible. What got you in law enforcement back in the day, 30 years ago?
Back in the day, I always wanted to help people. And I always envisioned that I would be in some field where I could have an influence on people daily and that my job would change daily. And so with that, even though I graduated with an economics degree from the University of Texas, I pursued a law enforcement career with HPD.
Wow, that public service was just drawing you in.
It was drawing me in.
That's really incredible. And since then, you've started drawing and painting.
Well, exactly. And I'm still in the people business, even
though
I'm painting. Yeah. I'm helping people artistically, just in a different avenue. The Rustic Brush, we help people create the perfect home decor, either as gifts, and we do team builders and help teams build together. So I'm still in the people business and just a different avenue.
And I know with painting, you've been able to transition from owning one location of the Rustic Brush to becoming CEO.
Correct. I was blessed with that opportunity to become CEO. And it was just a no-brainer. It was definitely the move to make. And with that, I plan to expand and create more entrepreneurs and more owners across the nation. So this is definitely a blessing.
What do you want people to know, maybe even specifically women and women of color to know, who might be in a career but pondering a career change, or just inspiring to become an entrepreneur? What do you want them to know?
The first thing they need to do is just say yes to themselves. Say yes. Yes, you can do it. And then from there, contact me and we can go step by step. Mm-hmm. It's scary to make a transition. It's scary for any type of change, but you can do it. And I want people out there who's questioning themselves to give themselves the confidence to say yes, you can do it.
How many yes conversations did you have to have with yourself to do this?
Over and over, because I kept saying yes, then no, then yes, then no.
And get rid of those no's, that's the key.
You get rid of the no's, you battle yourself.
Yeah.
But eventually come to the place where you say, yes, I can do it.
Yeah. Well, we thank you so much for your service, protecting and keeping us safe, the city of Houston safe.
Thank you.
And also congratulations on this new big title, CEO.
Yes,
very
it's
fancy.
An adventure, and we're expanding across the nation, so I'm looking forward to it.
That's really incredible. Rhonda, thank you so much for coming in this morning.